apparently with like the last update with the Killer Instinct, they made Shadow Jago like the hidden boss or whatever. And he's fucking impossible.
Oh wow.
He's like actually an adaptive AI. Yeah, and he'll like counter break your combo breaker. He's a fucking monster. And he shoots two fireballs at a time instead of just one.
Oh, jeez.
And he has some Sub-Zero slide, too. But if he kills you, instead of doing an Ultra, he does an Ultimate, which is... He's the only character in the game that does... I'm guessing that they're going to give you Ultimates in Season 2.
Oh, okay. By the way, I took that extra hot drink because I forgot to bring them.
Oh, I already got five with me. Yeah.
We got a long sword, a hammer, and a great sword besides me.
Mm-hmm.
Different weapons.
Yep.
That song's in my head now.
I don't get what was with the chick moaning. On Yeah, this is the video game guys.
Is he innate?
Yeah, he is.
Yep.
I think he just called kids.
He just roared at us. Okay. Body slam.
And a quaking from here. Oh shit.
Are we using that trap right away or not?
I'll try to paralyze him. I have paracoding.
Oh.
I'm gonna get out of here. I don't like fighting him in here.
He's kinda big though.
Yeah, he is. Get out of that corner, damn it. Spirit bomb! Whee! Hey! Ouch. Hey, come up here! Come over here! Hey! Hey, look! Look! Look, I'm wearing your armor, come here!
Oh yeah, that's right.
Bring your giant ass over here, man. Damn.
Hey, Rafiki.
Yeah. Correction. Ooh. I know your fault.
An assist.
Yeah.
That's the mega assist trophy.
Yeah, so.
Oh, yeah, they upgraded. No, that's
all I have. Killing the longest.
Yeah, see, they're dead. They're just dying all around me. Don't hit me with the butt.
Hit me with the butt. And that did like half my life too.
God damn. God damn. Can't you like mess up his tail? Like,
yeah.
You can't cut you can, like mess it up.
You, like singe it or something like that.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
Alright, so I don't have to bring extras. As long as they hit all of them.
Oh, what?
Oh, what the hell?
Man, he did so instant.
Yeah.
How's that tail not fucked up?
Ooh. Got up kinda quick from that.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And he goes again.
He's locked down now. Oh no!
That punch.
Definitely way more dangerous than Kongalala. Mm-hmm. You missed me!
Oh nice, thanks for that.
Wow, you missed me as well.
Nope.
Not this move! No, I hate this move.
Oh. Ooh.
Yeah, that move is ridiculously strong.
Oh, it's limping.
Oh! I got the trap. If you get to where he's getting trapped. Somebody paintball him.
Oh shit, hang on.
I'm flying!
Ah.
Oh, so is Omega! You tried to knock Omega up the mountain!
I paintballed it.
Nice.
Try to kill him.
Probably though. I away though.
Huh?
I guess Fox hit me with something.
Yeah, I think I punched you.
That would've been funny if you were the running man right there.
Yeah. Hunters, help me!
Oh my god! I didn't do anything. You missed.
I thought he went to three, straight to three.
He punched me again.
Oh, ow. Nice.
Oh, nice. Here comes the last minute, the last second punch. Take that!
I'm gonna take it with me.
Oh, I got a whisker. Nice. I need
yeah, like, I called the whisker on the first call as well. And another one, what the hell?
No whisker for me.
And this blank is trying so hard to punch you guys.
Wish he would have died in 8, I could have grabbed a fucking whelp.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'll go over to the tent.
You're an asshole, Blungaga. Asshole.
At least you're a dead asshole.
Oh no, he's not an asshole. He's an asshole.
Asshole.
Oh.
I got like nothing from that spot.
He's right in my face on the screen.
Got two tails.
Yeah. One whisker.
Yeah, I got two tails.
You guys got all the good shit. I didn't get anything.
After this, are we, actually, are we gonna all farm for the Cyanotaur one?
I am.
Yeah, we can probably do that a few times.
Fox and Omega have it already.
Hmm.
I guess I could use more pieces for his armor. I mean, the weapons. You guys are gonna need a lot of small Cyanotaur shells. So. I think you need like 9 or 10.
Guess I should have fought the two. Is there one in 2-star? Yeah, there is one in 2-star, isn't there? Cyanotaur.
Think so.
Yeah.
I think so.
Should have fought his ass more. Oh well.
I'm pretty sure his quest on the next rank should have the small ones anyway.
True.
Oh, he's here. Hey.
Oh, really?
Hey. Damn, this one looks bigger than the last one.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
This one looks massive.
Fucking hell, he does.
Yeah.
Oh, my whole body could fit underneath him.
Oh, shit.
Not even touching. Oh, no, he's already doing going this under? Shit. Yep. You didn't get me, stupid.
I like how we went straight for you with that. Whoa. This guy reaches for the sky when he does that.
Yeah, he does. Jeez. He takes it way more serious than Mugambi does.
Now I'm talking about the size of him.
Oh. Yeah. But I meant what I said, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, Mugambi's just like, ooh.
I'm fat. Even though his intro movie in 4 is pretty cool.
Yeah.
It makes him look a lot more cooler than he actually is.
I should record all the intro movies in 4. They're actually, like, pretty fun to watch.
Yeah, I was watching. Somebody actually did that. They had a... It's like a monster in a movie, kind of.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, he tried to get you. Oh, he did get you. That's so dead.
Yeah, I was still stuck in the roar.
Trying to come poke you, but you ran away.
Yeah, I got a flying agent. Yeah.
Ooh, he's on crack.
Yeah.
Hip hop doopy bop.
Hip hop doopy bop. Fuck you. Fucking fake ass Zenogre. So that's where Zenogre got that move from, Flunganga.
Oh shit. I thought it was gonna hit me then.
Oh shit! Whoa. He gets on you in a second, man.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
Oh! Oh, fuck the butt!
Oh shit!
Not literally, don't.
Yeah. Yeah, I like how those words just like combine.
Fuck
the butt.
Nice. Fox is all up in his butt, so. Ah. Alright, come it came a Blongo to be annoying.
Ooh, nice.
Ah! Fucking Blongo.
One of us dead.
Yeah, my life at that thing.
You completely missed me, stupid. Oh.
Come on.
I just stunned him. Ah.
The same thing happened as last time. You poked me and stopped me from getting hit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think so, anyway.
Nice. But.
Well. He really is trying to load Ash shot into my face.
Ooh,
nice!
I did that! That was me! No! You fuck! Did he hop this way to 7 or...?
I think he went straight to 3. Yeah, he went straight to 3.
He stays in that nest area.
Trying to go to sleep. No, you motherfucker. Bring your ass down here.
Oh,
what happened?
Oh.
Oh, we lost Fox, and this is his quest.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. Well, I mean, he's almost dead. I guess Fox can kill him.
Yeah, he's limping already.
Oh, he got me with that?
I'm trying to aim at you.
Oh.
Down he goes again.
Oh, shit.
I actually lost sharpness.
Oh, sorry. It's okay.
I was trying to hit the blank.
Extra hoppy right now.
Yeah. He knows we can't hit him when he does that shit.
Oh, well, except for Young.
Yeah. Hard to aim when he's doing that.
Man, you're not a Kelby, man. Come on.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, come on.
I stopped hopping around.
Damn it! But all the Blongos are dead.
Okay, yeah, this Blongo is just dead.
Nice.
Why he hits me right on the big risk?
Blongo, get out of here.
Yeah, this Blongo is.
Oh, there goes a whisker. Come on, I'm trying to get my cat here, come on.
My cat Whiskers, yeah!
Another whisker. Come on, my cat!
Yeah!
My cat's name is Whiskers! Aww. Alright, let's see if we can get Fox back in the call, or if his internet just completely kirked out on him.
I think
he's complete.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, kicked from Skype and the call.
Oh, wow, he gave me 3 whiskers.
He's still online.
Oh, there we go.
I'm adding him back. Try. Hello. There you go.
Hello.
I have no idea what the fuck happened there because my internet connection is still running. So.
You got kicked out of everything.
Yeah, I got. I noticed it just disconnected from the work on the PS3. Said everyone broke from the quest.
Did you get to kill him?
Oh yeah, I killed him.
Good.
He kind of cheated on our end. He kept just jumping around.
He jumped a lot. Yeah.
You know, I think I have just enough whiskers to upgrade that longsword now.
Yeah, you know, remember how I said I needed one? Guess how many he gave me?
None.
Yeah.
Strike that, you jerk. But he was Silver Crown. Yeah, he was massive.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was definitely a crown. Not too late about that.
I didn't know you guys were bowing again. I just brought it to spice things up.
Yeah, I wanted to try and use a different weapon. Oh, sure.
Thanks for taking the mini whetstones, guys. Using the bow.
Where the heck did I take it?
Oh, I guess I need ration a second.
Oh, God. You guys are just so used to taking those mini whetstones with the quickness. Mine!
Yeah.
Oh. Mine, mine.
Mine, mine. Oh, what? It's fucking Antega.
Assuming he got a broken.
He just sent me flying all over the screen.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
You think he's gonna be in 6 again, or?
He might be.
Or was he the first time he was like in 8, right?
Yeah.
I think he starts in 8, and then...
Yeah, I think he instantly jumped to 6 or something.
He's in 6 again.
Okay.
Oh, weird.
Well, whatever that is, extra loud.
That's loud? It's not even near me. Actually right playing from my phone, not even from my computer.
Yeah, right when that song started. Got loud.
Oh, you know how Skype is?
Yeah.
I got rid of that setting. No, you son of a bitch!
Well, that setting said I don't give a shit. Whoa. Where'd he go?
Where is he?
Underground.
Oh.
Here I am.
Hi!
Well, he'll get paralyzed a lot faster if you're all shooting power coatings at him.
What?
What the fuck? Nice.
Whoa. Oh! He spawned right under me.
Is that Blongo?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Ooh, nice. God damn it.
The hop along crap. Oh, I'm flying!
Oof. Oh, that ice chunk hit me.
Clear for the road. Dangers.
Oh, thanks.
Mm-hmm. No.
Damn, you guys. Jesus. Arrows everywhere.
Yeah.
I think I broke his fangs this time.
They actually broke?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Oh. Oh.
That light bowgun is fucking him up.
Yep. It's the best one to use against him, to be fairly honest.
Are you rapid shotting?
Yep.
Fire shots?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
His fangs are broken.
Fire shot. It's the melee track doll.
Oh.
Cat.
Yep.
He keeps doing that, that's dumb stuff, buddy. I have quake resist and everybody else is bowing you.
Wow.
Didn't even get to leave. God.
Should
be using this setup from the beginning.
Oh, there's my whisker.
I just got one too. From his back. What the hell?
I carved a whisker from his ass.
How's a whisker doing in your ass?
You don't want to know.
You don't want to know.
Grab some herbs.
Herbs?
Oh, damn, they really don't want to give me any mountain ones.
Yeah, I didn't. I don't think I got any.
Couldn't get to the other spot.
All right, just one more time.
Hunter run.
No, you didn't join us on the boat party.
No, this seemed to work pretty well last time.
Last time, so.
Yeah, that quake resistance.
Yeah. Pit in the ass.
Yeah, it all day there. Don't take the whetstones this time, guys.
I didn't take them.
They're mine.
It was more for me and Omega.
Yeah. Mine.
Dude, guys just eliminated everything else though.
Mine?
Yeah.
You got whetstones.
I feel like I'm an American Gladiator here.
Yeah, just get the Q-tip looking thing.
Yeah. And that big ass obstacle course with the fucking treadmill in the beginning. So many people failed right there at that part.
The thing I remember from that was like that sphere that you had to go in, like that cage sphere.
Oh my god, yeah. You had to battle that part, battle against somebody else in that thing.
I remember they tried to bring that back a few years ago, but I never watched it.
I never watched it either. My favorite thing from that was the thing where they're shooting at you and you gotta like dodge the balls or whatever coming at you.
Yeah.
Oh, he just swung at me, and now look—he's pit walking again. What? It's like, bitch, don't touch me. Then he just walked away. I'm non-violent.
I was getting violent.
Shut the club, somebody.
Already?
What? Why is he?
I thought he was
get that paralysis off of me.
No! Paralysis.
Run.
Nice.
Right in the face.
Loading flame shot.
Loading power coating.
Boom in the face. Fucking roar. I don't feel it.
Can you feed in his face?
I felt that though.
I'm gonna get rid of this.
Dodge. I'm trying to kill this Blongo here, but he won't fucking let me.
I was trying to shoot this blank and he just jumped on my screen.
Kicking my ass, I'm trying to kill these Blongos. Fuck these Blongos, man.
That's what they do, they focus on the minions because they're more annoying and then they take advantage of that fact.
Okay.
This is easily the most annoying. These are the most annoying minions in any Monster Hunter game. Shit. Easily. Like, this game has the most annoying minions.
Oh, yeah. As a whole, yeah. Definitely.
I wasn't saying like the Blongos are the most annoying, no. The Abstracts might be more annoying than them.
Yeah.
Genpri.
Nope.
Genpri, all that crap. They just fucking annoying. Fuck you!
Oh, damn. Nope.
There he goes.
Nice running music.
Yeah. Clothesline. Try to clothesline from hell you.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Yeah.
You're not Brocky Dios.
Yeah.
Your ass is just getting lit on fire on my screen.
Fire poop.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Oops, sorry.
It's fine.
Where there's smoke, there's flame shot.
Bloody flame shot. I did that all by myself. It's me all by myself. I did it.
Oh, the blank was our back.
I think that was like almost one word right there.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, yeah.
Just like Anna, I should be able to tell which one's him.
Yep. It's like that upload is just all one word.
No, 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 don't you dare! Oh, okay, try to spirit bomb me. Fucking dick.
Oh, why did I... Yeah, I got greedy there.
Damn, he hit me with the butt. Just put my sword away.
Should have.
Yeah.
I thought he would limp there.
That's dumb stuff, man.
Mm. By the way, in the end, we didn't get that gold crown.
Yeah. No, it's not a gold crown. Top everybody nice. Off. Oh, something broke on his face.
Yep, there goes his...
No,
no.
No, shoot him, shoot him!
No, nope.
Oh, I missed him.
It'd be funny if we got him on the jump.
I want a running man, I'm so bad, man.
He'll probably plop on the ground like that Congo from yesterday.
That was funny.
He's like, ugh! On the ground like roadkill.
He's like, guys, why won't you help me?
Alright, I'm trapping him in here. Fuck the bullshit.
Now I want to put it down there, something.
Yeah. Blongos, leave me alone.
Are we trapping?
Come on down.
Trank bombing him or just trapping him?
Oh, he didn't make it to the trap. Whatever.
Never mind.
He came up limp. Oh, I forgot. Mother. Bitch. For some reason, he was limping when he was coming across the area.
Lango.
You're done. You I'm fucking get killing there. You.
You're dead.
Now don't fucking run away, you dick.
God, I'm pelting this one. Oh, they both died at the same time.
Piece of shit.
Don't fuck with those.
Stop me from getting my whisker.
Wait, what did the other one say? Oh.
Here for me. Oh, it's over here, there for you.
Yeah. He died on top of it.
So he was... He was that close to getting running man when he was leaving?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sadly.
Fucking garbage.
If I'd have got him with that one volley, he'd have been dead.
Ooh, two more whiskers, yeah.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Even up in whiskers now.
Hunter rank 2! Yep. Yeah!
What you gonna do?
Rank 2? What you gonna do?
Alright, let's see. Who is the next opponent? Our next boring quest.
How many quests are in here? 22 again? Kezu in the swamp.
There is Sea Prey, Velocity Prey, Aya Prey.
Where's Sanitar? I want to make his armor.
Sanitar is quest number 12 and quest number 17.
Can we do 17?
Which one is this?
Sanitar in a volcano.
Sure.
Oh yeah, you want the Hercodrome, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good to me, yeah.